Escape from reality. Open your eyes. Look up to the skies and see.
I need no sympathy.
Because I'm easy come, easy go. Little high, little low.
Anyway, the wind
blows doesn't really matter.
Dome data shows that I'm a microphone master and it don't matter. All these clone rappers, kidnappers of styles, I'll handicap you. The clone clapper, leave your dome shattered. Heaven's waiting at the top of Jacob's ladder. The fakest crackers, fuck with racial matters. Fakest rappers thinking they the baddest for the cake and the cabbage. Post-traumatic stress syndrome from the chrome that blasted. They burnt his body to ashes. His spirit went past the atmospheric static. We're all traveling the same passage, somewhat parallelogramic. Manic depressant is the man with the beverage. He human witch be theocratic, proud parent of me and my wife's investments in marriage. I'm impressed with the talent, my head is a mallet, possessing professional powers, electrical powers, repetitive lectures of rhetoric devouring from the bowels. This style hot wild pow, thou shalt not bow down to foul images, lost men in the traditions, the whims of Christendom, giving in, feeding the system we living in. You dumb niggas are the engines, they throw crumbs at you like a pigeon, and you do nothing about your condition, just pass it on to the children. Take a mathematician to see that the black's conditions will never change, cause there's too many black Christians. Would you be practicing this and that had they not attacked you with it, smacked you with it, trapped you with it, changed the colors of the faces of the blacks in it, captured you in it, told you not to read it, just repeat it and parrot it, carry it, get married in it, get born and then get buried in it. I'm embarrassed of this parasite parrot paradise waiting for derelicts to wake up so we can take care of this and put a bandage on our heritage. Currently it's nothing but calamity characters, corny capers, all about the papers, the camera, the glamour, the glitz, the stamina, the handle, the middle hammers, poor parenting, informal foul gander, war, poor grammar, poor manners, porn, torn fams come from poor standards, more and more and more famished, from border to border we war rampant, more women acting more mannish, more and more men feminine, masculinity damaged, the black men under captivity on this goddamn planet, these motherfuckers bananas, fucking us up with the cancers, locking us up, the cops roughing us up, busting the cannons. To burn niggas up in church, now they just walk in with the lock and start blaming at anyone standing. Often it's been a disadvantage to the darkest on this part of the planet, cause the invasion of the Caucasian that came across the Atlantic with Moors, who gave consent to them and the location of my aboriginal parents. If anybody owe blacks, it's the nigga Inuk with affairs from Paris. MSTANOI, where your merits? Dr. Johnson seems to have the only idea educationally to me to seem to be a parent. All you dumb niggas won't try stopping this dog until you see him perish. Evil tyrants leaving errors, people buying people illegal tariffs, adolescents beef with parents, grab your weapon, be prepared for the legal leverage, peep the mirror, do you see a person who be the rarest, an original individual with a style that people can peek and wear it, or are you a parrot that mimic the derelict image, embarrassed of women, don't cherish the vision of parenting children, sharing provisions, no marriage, no living, no care, no wisdom, no flair, no discipline, practicing Christendom, support the system by not participating with your sistren.